Stephen Brickles has written several pieces for the band over the years, and we're going to do his latest creation tonight, and best that he tells you about it than you. One of the joys of arranging music is hearing it played for the first time by the band and hearing what you envisioned in front of the computer and the keyboard burst into life. However, one of the not so fun parts is what those around you have to put up with while you're arranging the music, such as hearing the same four-bar phrase played over and over again while you try and get that perfect blend of instruments to sing together. I'd like to dedicate this piece to my lovely wife who sat in the audience tonight and whose never-ending patience and support allowed me to keep producing these arrangements for the band. The English composer Ivor Novello was a master of the genre of musical theatre in the 1920s, 30s and 40s. His elaborate plot, sumptuous stage sets and haunting melodies allowed the people of England to escape from their humdrum everyday lives which had been battered by the scars of two world wars. In 1945, Ivor Novello composed the musical play Perchance to Dream. This play is a tale of English gentry, high society, highwaymen, robbers and unrequited love, set against the backdrop of a mansion in the English countryside over the course of three different generations of the same family. The play contains many memorable melodies, but the song We'll Gather Lilacs was the one that brought Ivor the most fame and fortune. In the second act of the play, the character Valentine Fair, who is a composer and choir master, asked one of his protégés to sing his composition, We'll Gather Lilacs. She obliges, but under protest, complaining in very English fashion, I have not sung it for weeks, and besides, I am too full of tea. Picture then, if you will, the scene. It's 1945, a small smoky theatre in the heart of London's West End. The lights go down, the curtain rises, and the orchestra begins to play. We'll gather lilacs in the spring again and walk together down an English lane until our hearts have learned to sing again when you are home once more. And in the evening by the firelight's glow, you'll hold me tight and never let me go. Your eyes will tell me all I want to know when you are home once more. Enjoy.